Alright guys, today I'm going to teach you how to skate backwards. We'll start with the basics, probably do a little bit of advanced stuff, but I want to keep it clean for you, alright? So first thing you're going to do, never skated backwards before, you got to get used to that backwards motion. Hands on the boards, face forward, keep your knees bent shoulder width apart, you're just going to grab the boards and go for a push. Just got to hold yourself like this and just get used to the feeling. Just don't be scared about it, don't start falling backwards, make sure you're staying forwards, keeping your shoulders above your knees. Alright, once you've done that a few times and you kind of feel comfortable going backwards, we're going to start using your inside edges. So, once again, you're like this, make sure you're leaning forwards, push yourself off. Now you're going to lean on your inside edges, start doing the splits. When you get down low, you're going to bring in with your muscles, come back in. Just keep doing that, even go smaller with the start, because you're going to, might have a few troubles. So bring it in, bring it out. In, out, in, out. Alright, now safe to assume that you've practiced enough and you've got that backward motion. So you don't need the boards anymore. Teach you how to start backwards, get those S-curves going. Same thing, you're going to stay forward, short, shoulders forward. Now you're going to make an S with this foot. This one's going to come around, then this one's going to come around. This one's going to come around, then this one's going to come around. Keep your hands on your knees, you'll need to feel the motion of your feet. Just keep doing it, just keep practicing. This is the overall motion of skating backwards, and this is what's going to help you out. For any more articles and tips, check out our website at howtohockey.com.